Tourism in the tourism industry. Actually, we all know it's part of a norm in this nation, and not even only in our nation, Nigeria, in the whole world, the effect of terrorism. And this is actually a situation that has placed the whole world on their toes. People are quite uncertain. Even when you are staying in your house, are not sure of what is going to happen next. Now to talk of